Hi guys! Hi guys! Wax off! Wax off! I don't know what I'm doing. Who waves like that? Today I'm here with my spring showers lookbook. Huge like concrete truck just drove past. Okay, so today I am here with my spring showers lookbook. And it was basically a rainy day and my friend and I were bored. Well, not really. I don't know if we were bored. But she wanted to help me film a video, so we decided to do a rainy day lookbook. And she helped me with the outfits and she did my makeup. And she filmed everything and she's very good at filming. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. And I know it may not be raining where you are right now, but maybe you can watch this video like on a day where it's rainy where you live and you need outfit inspiration. Take note that some of these aren't very like springy outfits, but you can still like add different, like for example the first one, you can add a different colored sweater to make it more springy, because I used quite a bit of maroon in this video. Brucey, come here. Oh wait, now Brucey has to get into the video too. Brucey, you want to get in the video too? Come here, come here. Okay, don't knock the camera over. Hey Brucey. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in a second. Roll the clip. Roll the clip. Roll the clip! Here's the first outfit, which I think is the perfect outfit for a casual day around town with friends. And my outfit would not be complete without a Starbucks. Now that she's back in the atmosphere. For this outfit, I paired this chunky maroon sweater from Susie Shear with a light wash denim vest that I got actually at Zara Kids, which is kind of weird. I'm just wearing some simple black leggings, and I'm sorry I don't know where the fringe purse is from, but I've seen a similar one at Target. And to complete the look, I am wearing some gray Converse. This next outfit is perfect for a night out, and what I like about it is it's still warm enough, but it's still really cute and fancy. So first off, I am wearing my trench coat from Vero Moda, which I got at the Bay. Trench coats are definitely one of my most worn pieces for the springtime, and I love them because they can be dressed up or down. I'm just wearing this black crop sweater from Zara, a skirt I got at Winners that I absolutely love, and some just like black sheer tights, and then my bracelet is actually a necklace wrapped around from Susie Shear, and my shoes are from Cyrus. For me, this is the perfect outfit for a school day where I still want to look cute but stay dry and warm. For this outfit, I paired this maroon shirt from Forever 21 with some light wash denim jeans, a green like army style jacket from TNA. Since this is an outfit for a school day, of course I had to pair it with my favorite backpack, which is from Wet Seal. Since you want to be comfy at school, I decided to wear these brown leather shoes from Arnold Shirkins. To further bring out the maroon in the backpack, I am wearing this bow from American Apparel. Of course, I needed an outfit with rain boots, hence the rain lookbook. So this is the outfit. I think it's really cute, and I just love how springy this one is. So my crop top is from Forever 21. This cardigan is actually from Zara, but it's actually from the men's section. My striped skirt is from Target. And if you're wondering, my really cute patterned leather boots are from Costco. If you're not going to be outside for the most of the day, I would suggest wearing something like Converse. So these are just my white pair, and they're not very white anymore. New ones. And if you were wondering what it looks like all together, here's an overview of the outfit. Now, here's my ideal rainy day. Drinking Starbucks, sitting in bed, watching Tyler Oakley, eating gummy bears. My crop top is from Winners. These pants are from Joe Fresh, but they're actually boys. And they're so comfy because they have pockets. And then my socks are just from Topshop. But tell me, did the wind sweep
you off your feet? Did you find the... Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, right, Brucey? Tell them to give it a thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up, please. Thank you.
Okay, so make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And subscribe for more videos like these. And also, in the down bar, leave requests for videos because I'm not on summer vacation yet and I do not know what to do for videos because I'm not on summer vacation for like 3 more months. Just kidding, not 3 more months, like a month. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video, and all my links and stuff will be in the down bar, and yeah, make sure to give it a thumbs up. I already said that like 20 times, but give it a thumbs up, please. That would be really nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!